So as you guys can see, we're turning on the black knob to bring down the needle. After the needle is out, you can take a new needle. After the new needle is selected, you need to find the flat and rounded surface area. You're going to insert the round area facing you.